and the libraries all work together to provide everyone access to the information highway, but you can't do it for nothing.
Exactly.
As we like to say, libraries can't live on love alone. Everyone loves their library, but you need some resources to give everyone equal access to the information highway.
Talk about the information highway. What will it mean for library systems in this locale? What will we be able to do? How can we access it? How is it going to help me and my son and everybody in this community?
It will open up to you a world of resources that are available now to a small number of people who have both the financial opportunity and the knowledge. And it's both of those. It's not just the finances, but it's
the knowledge
to be able to go onto the information highway. It's quite a maze out there. If you've tried to go on yourself, if you have a computer and have tried to do this from your home.
I'm computer illiterate, so I need help. I want the library to help me.
Even those who have the resources and are computer literate, it's easy to get lost out there, and it's easy to find a lot of very useless information.
Well,
tell our
viewers what the Information Highway is.
The Information Highway is a national and, in fact, international network of computers all connecting to each other. It connects to libraries across the country and across the world. It connects to databases that have all sorts of interesting information. Just one particular example is there's a database in New York State on medical information on breast cancer for women and families who are facing medical problems. There's a database that gives information that can supplement what you are learning from your physician, what choices you may be facing, what you may want to do for preventing these things from happening to you. All information like this is available now on the Information Highway. But it's having the resources to get onto the information highway and finding the information you need from that maze of data that's out there.
You belong among the wildflowers.
to people, everyone has what we call a library story. Everyone has a story of how a library somewhere in their lifetime has helped them, has made a dramatic difference in their lives. And this is people from all backgrounds of all ages have somewhere in their lives a library has helped them.
Okay,
and we urge people, tell the decision makers, those who decide on library funding, that a library has made a difference to you.
But to live with another person for 59 years is really an accomplishment. Happy anniversary.
Yes. Oh, my word.
And you've given it to the right person.
Thank you.
planets love you, but long as there are stars above you, you never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'd be without you. If you should ever leave me, well, life would still go on, believe me. The world could show nothing to me, so what good would living do me?
But I'm sitting here with family, and I just wanted to wind up with how the best thing I've had in my whole life is my husband, Bill, and my wonderful family, children and grandchildren. Just, I couldn't be more grateful, more thankful, and more appreciative of who you are, what you are, everything you're doing, and everything you're doing for me. So I want to wind up with that as the career was wonderful and is fun to talk about. But family is, that's the best. Family and my dear close friends who are standing with me now through this struggle that I'm going through. So, thank you.